I'm proud of you, Daffy.
Time for the best.